Hey guys, over the Wolf here, and today, well, actually, I'm in Walmart right now, and I'm catching a whole lot of Pokemon. Guys, I just caught 2 EVs today, so technically now I have all these EVs. I have like so many. Oh yeah, and I also caught another Jigglypuff. Look guys, what I'm gonna do. Sense right now, so all the Pokemon are. I'm waiting, just waiting for another EV to pop up. I got 13 left. Oh crap.
Stop using
Wait. Well, let's see if I can evolve it again. But yeah, guys, look what I have. Crap, what was I looking for? Oh, that's so much different right here. Dude, my God. Oh, the Vulpix is here. I remembered the Vulpix is here. I had to exit and come back because apparently I didn't show I was walking. When apparently I didn't show I was walking. I have all those Pokemon. Still have Eevees. Eevees galore. Eevee for life. Nope, don't need you. Stop dropping your phone, Daddy. I am using the incense right now to make the Pokemon come to me. Go away, Weedle. My soul! Go away, Pidgey. Because they were taken by school. I think I found one. I'm looking for I got stuck. Hilarious. Ooh, this is where the Vulpix is. That's so down. I know where this Vulpix is. The Vulpix. Okay, we're back, guys. And today with this video, I'm getting confused because I'm not moving that much. Oh, there we are. I'm moving. I want to catch more Eevees. Vulpix. People on the YouTube. Whoever's watching, hello. By the way, Dan, if you're watching, I beat your high score on Slither.io. You're welcome. I beat his high score, guys. I beat Dan TV's high score. Everywhere in the card section. That I would be laughing. No, go away. Well, now it's time for my other egg to hatch, I guess. Most of the time he's looking at the camera, but then when he sees the Pokemon or something, he says, "Hold on, guys, I'm gonna find a spot to sit down so I can catch the Pokemon." He literally would just go to the side and sit down and just catch test it. Because he's smart.
He's safe.
Yes, he's safe. And he said it himself, there have been a lot of accidents on the road. Jupiter, I don't know. Utopia's out! Yeah.